Good afternoon. My name is Zhi Shen Ling. I represent the Chinese Staff and Workers Association and also the Chinatown Working Group. Regarding the two towers, tower proposal and the DEIS, I support the arguments put out by the Lower East Side Organized Neighbors, also known as LESON. I respectfully ask you to properly enforce the law and say no to the tower proposals. Under the Zoning Resolution Article 7, Chapter 8, which is legally binding, the proposed mega towers cannot be built. LSRDs can only be modified with special permits authorizations under the Zoning Resolution if findings show the new construction will not interfere with neighborhood character, restrict air and light access to privacy, introduce detrimental wooden bulk, or create traffic congestion. It is obvious that the 4 mega towers being built within the 2 square blocks cannot meet these requirements. I'm also aware that the minor modification was used illegally to approve the healthcare chaplaincy years ago. But this does not change the fact that minor modifications do not exist under the zoning resolution. The DEIS also fails to include the NYS Department of Environmental Conservation as an involved party, because the City of New York is out of compliance with multiple provisions of the Clean Water Act, and the Newtown Creek LTCP requirements have been identified, but not yet fulfilled. The state DEC must be a party to any EIS evaluating major developments that could interfere with compliance. CPC, if you and the Blasio administration are moving forward with these mega tower proposals, you will violate your own law. The fact that we as a community have to remind you to follow your own law is itself a testament of whose interests you have been representing. We are shocked but not surprised to see how far you are willing to go to destroy the community for the benefit of the developers. But we will not give up because this is our community. If you insist on violating the law, we as a community will stop you. CPC, you still have a chance to do the right thing. I therefore urge you, for the interests of the community, to follow your own law and reject these towers. Further, in consideration of a sustainable future, I demand that you pass the Chinatown Working Group rezoning plan in its entirety as a mitigation, so that we will all be protected from displacement. Thank you.
Thank you. Questions for Mr. Ling?